But Southampton have become very hard to beat since the latter stages of last season, and having spent over £6 million during the summer, they expect to go close to a Premiership return. Much depends on the goal scoring of Gregor Razjak, who displayed his potency again just a couple of minutes after the restart.